It do what it do, man. Young Dre and this motherfucker playing his clean ass Horizon Zero Dawn with a foe, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just trying to do this Shaman's Path mission. Gotta fight this, I don't know what that shit's called, Frost some shit. Big ass bear looking motherfucker. So let's get back to it, man. Alright, go on. Frostclaw, that's the motherfucker is. We got one more animal to... Damage coil.
Which means I've got to climb.
Damn it, man. That shit is really pissing me off, bro. You can't modify the spear, but why is that modification a coil or a spear? Damage coil, like I've never seen that shit before. That spear damage coil goes, but it's not a weave, so it ain't for clothes. I don't understand that shit, bruh. It makes no sense at all, bruh. I'm gonna go and get that special weapon, but shit is taking way too much time.
I should be able to get up there.
I beat that frost claw. I don't think nothing else could put up a challenge. Not even that punk ass scorcher.
freezing. The ground, the air, me. The shrine Neltuk was talking about. Guess I should take some blue gleam. Sparkles. I can see. Neltuk said Aurea went past the shrine, up into the mountain. I'd better take those stairs. An ancient door. Maybe Aurea's inside.
March 10th, 2046. I just spent 16 hours in here, trying to install upgrades to improve efficiency for the central processing unit. Project Firebreak is going to need the brain power. Let's just hope I'll have enough of my own. Anita stayed with me the whole time. We got a lot done, but every time she brushed by and I smelled her hair... Oh boy, I should just go to bed.
Director of Security Blevins, you want me calling my people in SLC.
Director of Security Blevins is riding us like a petty tyrant. I can't even sneeze without triggering his control issues.
Those nodes on the floor must be connected to the door.
Where it should take me to the other place.
church, and he looks pretty proud of her pilgrim costume. Crap. I've never missed Thanksgiving before. And chances for Christmas? Near zero. Can't even tell them that all the work I'm doing is to keep them safe.
Something.
What am I supposed to do with these lights? These things turn, changing the flow of light. All right, let's see if the door's open.
Hear that shit, bro? Fuck was that sound? Yeah, I'll finish up tomorrow, man. Young Dre and this bitch, signing off. Gone.